I sometimes believe that my bipolar disorder is a fraud. Because most days I'm stable. But other days I'm depressed, and some days I'm manic. As one with bipolar disorder is. But really and truly, I haven't had a happy birthday since I was 17. I turned 21 this year. All the people I celebrated my 17th birthday with have all blocked and followed and ignored me, so now I'm just by myself.
You have one unread text message from Mommy. Hey Ty, please call me. Just want to see how you're doing. Love.
I know my parents call and their worried hypothesis that I'm something to a depressive episode again. I go to class, I eat.
I can't wait to sleep each day.
Maybe it's me just craving a different reality. I don't really feel like I have a community. I haven't felt like I had a community since last year when I did group therapy. But I have gotten used to being alone. And sometimes the silence is... it's deafening. It hurts to know that I've never been able to experience having a long-term relationship with people. My family is pretty much all I got.
I've always said that you are a fighter because you were born 1 pound, 14 ounces. Your name means God of Battle Warrior, which to us meant resilience.
Yeah, funny story. I was supposed to be born in June, but I was born in March of 7, which is a lucky number. So, guess I can say I'm a lucky girl.
What I love most about you is your personality.
I'm pretty sure this boy, he doesn't like me the way I thought. He never answers my texts. He responds with maybe all the time. I'm honestly over it. I feel very unlovable. Very unwanted. And very undesirable by everyone. And it's all just really disheartening.
I scared you off, look, I was coasting, right up in the line.